Hey, Peters, welcome back to Húsavík. How is the feeling to be back in Iceland?
I'm so happy to come back to Húsavík to see again my friends, my players, and I hope that this year we can get more victory than last year and be happy.
How was the time in Serbia now? You have been for a few months in Serbia. How was that?
Yes, this weather is same like here. Mm-hmm. I get good time with my family, with my friends, just relax. And now I start training and now I'm professional and I get good training.
First training with Völsungur tonight. How was it to play again with the guys?
Really, really I feel special, you know, because when I come back, you know, I'm so happy that I see good friends and good players, and really, really I'm happy, really happy.